Here's the story of a lovely teacher who was bringing up three very lovely dorks. All of them had ugly hair, like their father. The youngest one is Max. It's the story of a man named Kugel who was busy with another group of boys. They were seven, living all together, yet they were all alone. Till the one day when the teacher left the students, and the dorks knew it was much more than a hunch, that this group must somehow form a family. That's the way we all became the Luna Bunch. The Luna Bunch. The Luna Bunch. That's the way we became the Luna Bunch.
Good morning, Luna!
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 Good morning, Luna!
Alright, we gotta talk about Spirit Week. It's coming up, so what are y'all ideas? Anybody got ideas for Monday?
Formal dress day.
Transformers!
What about pajama day?
Good one.
Mammy day!
You wanna do that, yeah. You good, Efren? You want? All right, Tuesday.
How about
Taco Tuesday?
I'm like Taco Tuesday.
Yeah, Taco Tuesday.
Taco Tuesday.
Everybody has
like
tacos.
Y'all dress up as like tacos at carnitas. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like,
nice.
Bro, I'm telling you.
Oh, you don't know what that is. I'm sorry.
Okay. It's not a Big Mac. You can't dress up as that.
It's not a Big Mac. Oh, Big Mac tacos. How does that sound?
Big Mac tacos. Oh, that's an amazing idea, like, guys. We have
that's just nasty.
Put it down the market right now.
Yeah,
Big Mac.
That's like $1 million for McDonald's.
What
right
about
there.
Wednesday?
And Jack.
Wednesday.
Twins Tuesday.
Good, Efren. You're doing this, Efren.
I guess.
Okay, so like according to the polls taken by Scholar Council.
What polls?
We have polls.
There were polls on Instagram. Did you guys like not see?
No.
You have Instagram?
Does
he
Instagram?
Yes.
What kind of polls?
Scholar Council had an Instagram.
Yeah, there's a lot going on. So,
what's the Instagram account though?
See, I don't know. I don't run it.
But like, what's the ad?
What's the name of the?
Oh, it's at Luna Scholar Council.
Okay, all right.
All right, that's
so,
late. That's late.
According to the polls, what happened?
I have no idea because I don't run the account.
Okay.
All right. Well. Then.
So what are we gonna do on Wednesday?
Wednesdays.
Hey.
It's Halloween on Wednesday.
Hey, it's
costumes.
Character day.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God.
Since we are at a school, it should be like from a book character or something.
So
like,
character day.
Dressed up as like a character from a book
Jesus
or a movie.
Christ, Max.
Oh, Max.
Yeah, Max.
Max.
No,
okay.
Just character day.
It's just character day in general.
Character day, man.
Any character.
Yeah.
It's because you guys haven't read a book.
People don't read books. People don't read books anymore. We got movies and video games.
Yeah.
Movies.
Well, I
know that.
Every now and then,
no
movies. Welcome to the 21st century, man.
Yeah.
I don't know how to dress in Harry Potter.
All right. Thursday.
These are the people that you taught, Miss Richardson.
Thursday.
Hmm.
Wait, actually, haven't we already discussed that?
Color
Wars.
What's that?
Color Wars. I
no,
think
we should do that for Friday.
Different grade levels have different colors.
For
Friday, right?
Friday.
Yeah.
Thursday.
Oh, yeah.
No, Friday.
Thursday. Color
Wars. Oh, no.
Thursday.
We need to give seniors purple. Like we have to have
purple.
We have to have purple.
I want purple.
I want purple.
Purple stays royal.
You're right.
Yeah.
Yeah. So purple. What do we get freshmen?
Friday.
Right.
Homecoming day.
Oh, let's go. No, come on. We have to.
You know what? It's happening.
Spirit Week. For our school.
You gotta move Color Wars to Friday.
Why?
Because
that's when like everybody's in spirit. Like you put the colors in together, you know?
But
what is he talking about?
What
are you talking about? Like, nah.
You're an idiot.
You really are.
Be better.
Be better.
You know what? We're doing Spirit Day on Friday.
Yeah,
I like
Spirit
Day.
Spirit Day.
Hey, I have an announcement to make.
Yeah.
Remember to vote me for your homecoming queen.
Shut
Thank
up
you.
Already!
Just as sure as the sun will rise. Tale as old as time, tune as old as song,
bittersweet and strange, finding you can change.
Hey, in case you guys missed it, here are a few of the costumes that walked through on character day. Take a look.
Here we have David walking to the restroom. In his hand, he has a bathroom pass. Bathroom passes are essential for using the bathroom. As David enters the restroom, he is confused as to where to use the restroom. Where do you think you should use the restroom, David? No, David. Not in the trash or the sink. Not on the mirror either. That's right, David. Use the restroom in the toilet. Use the restroom here. Not here, here, or here.
Oh no! Remember, everybody. Boys and girls homecoming games, 5:30, next Friday at the YMCA. Oh, sir, are you ready for your homecoming game?
Oh, heck yes I am!
What are you doing?
I'm asking Fury to homecoming.
That's not racist. This magic moment, so different and so new, was like any other.
You can cut. Everybody cut.
Cut.